The State Patrol has identified the man who died in a one-vehicle accident near Deerwood. He is 71-year-old Wayne E. Lundquist of Deerwood. The State Patrol says Lundquist was driving a pickup truck that went off the road and struck several trees on Monday afternoon around 4. The State Patrol says Lundquist was not wearing a seatbelt at the time of the crash.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.